straight. Sit straight. Keep your back, neck and spine in one straight line. Keep your eyes and mouth gently closed. Sit in any comfortable meditative posture. Relax and calm down your mind. Witness your breath. Unite your body, mind and soul. Enjoy the blissful relaxation. Let's start with three omkaras. Breathe in. Back, bend forward and offer momentum of the breath. Slowly come up, rub your palm, keep it on your eyes, rub it all over your face, ears, neck, and gently open your eyes and observe your palm. Relax, thank you. Welcome on. Sit in chin mudra. Sit in chin mudra, bastrika. Pranayama, active exhalation, active inhalation. Both are active, 60 rounds. Bahir Kumbh, Mahabal. Start the practice. Inhale, exhale. Practice Apana Mudra, Kapalabhati, active exhalation, passive inhalation. Start the practice. 60 rounds. Antar Kumbh and Jalandhar Bandh, Mool Bandh. Rub your palm, keep it on your eyes, rub it all over your face, ears, neck, and gently open your eyes, hands with your palm. Slowly come to standing posture. We'll move on to breathing practice. Stretch your both the hands forward. Put your right leg forward by stretching your both the hands sideways. Breathe in. Open your chest. Look up. Breathe out. Left leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Breathe in. And breathe out. Relax. Keep your both the hands on your thighs. Rise your both the hands up and put your right leg forward. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly rise both the hands up. Your palms facing each other. Separate your legs to your mat width. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Breathe in. And breathe out. Relax. Keep your both the hands in front of your chest. Twist nicely. Keep your middle finger closer to each other. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Now, dynamic one with Kapalbhati. You have to exhale forcefully. Start. Dynamic one. Backward bending. Start with your right hand. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Breathe in and breathe out. Now both the hands with forceful exhalation. Again, Kapalbhati. Okay? Breathe in. Watch your breath. Observe your whole body. Do full yogic breathing and chant the mantra Soham mentally. So is inhale, hum is exhale. Gently rub your palm. Keep it on your eyes. Rub it all over your face, ears, neck. Gently open your eyes, rub through your palm. Relax. We'll move on to Surya Namaskara. Stand in the front of your mat. Join your legs. Join your palm. Close your eyes. Your thumb in between your chest. Relax and calm down your mind. Visualize a beautiful Surya in your heart center. By visualizing, we'll chant the mantra. Om Hiranmayena Patrena Satya Shapi Hitam Mukham Tattvam Poshanna Pavranu Satya Dharmaya Dushtaye Om Ham Mitraya Namaha. Observe your heart center. Mysore style of Surya Namaskara. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Udvasana, inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana, exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right leg back. Ekapadasana, inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dvipadasana, exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shashankasana, inhale and an exhale hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sashtanga Namaskarasana, exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bhujangasana, inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bhudarasana, exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right leg forward, Ekapadasana, inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana, exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Namaskarasana, inhale and an exhale hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Udvasana, inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana, exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left leg back. Ekapadasana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dvipadasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shashankasana. Inhale and an exhale hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sashtanga Namaskarasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bhujangasana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bhudarasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left leg forward. Ekapadasana. Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Padahastasana. Exhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Namaskarasana. Inhale and an exhale hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Udva. शवासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन भूधरासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन भूधरासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन गोदरासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन गोदरासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन गोदरासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन भूधरासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन ऊर्ध्वासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन पादहस्तासन एकपादासन द्विपादासन शशंकासन साष्टांग नमस्कारासन भुजंगासन भोदरासन एकपादासन पादहस्तासन नमस्कारासन ऊर्ध्वासन बी देयर होल्ड स्ट्रेच बैक नाइसली होल्ड फॉर अ मोमेंट रिलैक्स योर नेक मसल्स ओपन योर चेस्ट गुड फॉर योर रेस्पिरेटरी सिस्टम बैक पेन मैनेजमेंट एंड गुड फॉर योर नेक प्रॉब्लम Ease your posture, relax all your muscles. Backward bending asanas will help you to be prepared for all the challenges. You are open for all the challenges mentally. Padahastasana, bend from your spine. Try to rest your abdomen on your thighs and try to touch your forehead to your knees. All forward bending asanas will help you to get rid of lot of internal fear. Good for your digestive system and for your reproductive system and for your excretory system. It takes care of your abdominal fat. Right leg back. Ekapadasana. Inhale and hold. Observe your eyebrow center. Agna chakra. Good for your reproductive system as well. Breathe normal. Dvipadasana. Exhale and hold. Shavasana. Shashankasana, inhale and then exhale. Hold with normal breathing. This is the asana you are supposed to practice every day. The moment you get up in the morning, it takes care of your stress hormones, hormonal imbalance, good for your back pain, reproductive system, excretory system, good for your kidney and liver functioning. Lot of benefits are there. You better practice the moment you get up in the morning on the bed itself for 5 minutes. You can still sleep in this posture. It will be easy for your bowel movement also. Sashtanga Namaskarasana. Push your upper body forward, chest and chin down, your elbows facing back. Close to your rib cage. Breathe normal. Good for your throat and digestive system. Normal breathing. Bhujangasana. Inhale and hold with normal breathing. Good for your back pain management and for your reproductive system. Bhudarasana. Exhale and hold. Push your head down. Keep your heels down. Don't rise your heels. Feel the nice stretching on your calf muscle and hamstrings. Lock your throat. Good for your thyroid and for reproductive system. Right leg forward. Ekapadasana. Inhale and hold. Push your trunk down. Don't push your knee beyond your toes, because in the later stage you will get knee pain. Make sure your knee is perpendicular to your toes, equal to your toes. Don't push your knee beyond your toes, but push your trunk down. Padahastasana. Exhale and hold. Namaskarasana. Inhale and an exhale. Another half round. Have dhairya. Patience. Udvasana. Inhale and hold. Join your palms. Stretch back. Relax your neck muscles. Close your ears with your biceps. You can still look forward. Open your chest nicely. Padahastasana. Bend from your spine. Exhale completely and hold with normal breathing. Feel the stretching and observe those points. Wherever you are feeling the stretch, observe those points. Don't wander your mind. Left leg back. Ekapadasana. Inhale and hold. Normal breathing. If you are comfortable, you can close your eyes and practice and visualize your posture. Dvipadasana. Exhale and hold. Plank pose or Dandasana, which will prepare you for all the advanced asanas and hand balancing asanas. It will strengthen your muscles. It will tone up all your core muscles. Shashankasana. Inhale and then exhale. Sit back on your heels. If your stomach is obstructing, you can separate your knees and fold your hands. Rest your chin on your cup of your palm. But make sure your buttocks are rested nicely on your heels. That activates your vajra nadis, which is connected to your urinary tract and to your brain. It stimulates your brain functioning. Normal breathing. One of the best relaxation posture. साष्टांग नमस्कार आसन पुश योर अपर बॉडी फॉरवर्ड चेस्ट एंड चिन डाउन कीप योर एल्बोज क्लोज टू योर रिब केज Bhujangasana, inhale and hold. Roll your shoulders back, open your chest nicely. Look back, stretch your spine. Bhudarasana, exhale and hold. Watch your distance between your feet and hands. You can adjust with your legs. You can little walk forward. If you think distance between your hands and legs are too much, keep your heels down. Left leg forward. Ekapadasana. Inhale and hold. Normal breathing. Padahastasana, exhale and hold. Once you fix your hands, do not move your hands. Only you need to make an adjustment with your legs only. Then only you will get the proper postures. Do abdominal breathing. Namaskarasana, inhale and then exhale and relax. Relaxing, Sithilataadasana, legs apart, collapse your shoulders, close your eyes, observe your whole body. Relax all your muscles and tissues and joints. Observe your heartbeat. Gently rub your palm. Keep it on your eyes. Rub it all over your face, ears, neck, and gently open your eyes and observe your palm. Relax. Slowly keep your feet together, join your legs. We'll move on to standing asanas. If anyone wants to drink some water, you can drink some water. Take a sip of water and then you can come back. Utkatasana. Slowly rise both the hands up. Inhale, join your palm. Exhale, slowly bend your knees and sit as if you are sitting on a chair. You can either keep your both the hands in front of your chest also. Hold. 1, 2, good for your knee pain. 4, 5, if you have pain, don't sit completely. You can little modify the posture. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Inhale, slowly forward bend. Exhale. Then relax. Slowly take 1 foot distance between your feet. Malasana. Inhale, rise both the hands up. Join your palm. Exhale, slowly sit completely. Those who have knee pain, don't sit completely. Okay? Separate your legs and hold. Sit in squat. 1, good for sciatica pain, varicose veins. 6, and for constipation. 7, digestive system. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18, 19, and 20. Inhale and then exhale. Relax. Slowly take your both the hands inside your leg. Slowly forward bend. Bend forward. Take your right hand inside, left hand inside your left leg, and put your crown of your head down. And hold. Be there. Don't fall. Be careful. Normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Slowly come up. Don't fall. Slowly relax. Keep your feet together. Inhale. Raise both the hands up. Join your palm. Exhale. Slowly fold your knees and twist your spine and observe your right hand side. Rest your stomach on your thighs. Hold with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Breathing up center, breathe out, relax. Opposite side, breathe in and breathe out. Hold with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3. Your left elbow facing the ceiling. Both the elbows equal in one parallel line. 2, 3, 4, 5 equal to each other. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and exhale. Relax. Slowly come to sitting posture. Stretch both the hands forward. Slowly sit down. Stretch both the legs forward. Flap it. Slowly fold your right leg, sit in Vajrasana, Ardha Vajrasana. Sit on your right heel. Slowly keep your left hand at the back. Raise your right hand, inhale and then exhale. Twist and observe your left hand side shoulder. Twist nicely, make sure both the shoulders are on one line. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you can't twist your hand, just hug your right leg and twist nicely. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Inhale, raise your right hand, exhale, down. Now fold your left leg and straighten your right leg and fold it upward. Yes. Keep your right hand at the back. Raise your left hand up. Inhale and then exhale. Either hold it this way or hug your leg and twist your spine and observe your right hand side back. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Slowly fold your right leg, stretch your left leg again. Fold it upward. Right, keep your right hand at the back. Raise your left hand up. Inhale. Exhale, stretch forward. Take your left hand around your left leg. Interlock your fingers with your right hand and bend forward. Touch your forehead to the ground. Hold. 1, 2, if possible. Otherwise, you can relax. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and exhale. Slowly fold your left leg in Vajrasana. Stretch your right leg forward and fold it upward. Keep your left hand at the back. Raise your right hand. Inhale. Take it around your right leg. Interlock your fingers with your left hand. Bend forward. Touch your forehead to the ground and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and exhale. Slowly relax. Stretch your left leg forward. Sit on your right heel. Raise both the hands up. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Either just hold this way and push your body back and hold. These are all variations of Vajrasana. 1, 2, or if you have more flexibility, bend forward. Touch your forehead to the knee. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale, raise your both the hands up, exhale, down. Slowly fold your left leg in Vajrasana and stretch your right leg forward. Sit on your heel. So press your Muladhara Chakra, that is your perineum. So automatically Moolbal happens, which is good for your reproductive system problem. Inhale and then exhale. Hold with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Again, fold your left, right leg and stretch your left leg sideways. Sit on your right heel. Now, lateral bending. Now we did forward bending, twisting, right? So now we will do sideways bending. Inhale. Rise both the hands up. Try to sit on your heel. If your knees are paining, you can relax. Exhale. Slowly hook your left big toe with your left hand and take your right hand and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you can't reach your toes, just hold this much. 3 and observe the ceiling. Feel the stretching on your waistline. 4, 5, 6. Don't struggle. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and exhale. Slowly fold your left leg and stretch your right leg, right side. Your right toes facing towards you. Make sure your right toes are facing towards you. Inhale and then exhale. Bend laterally towards your right hand side. If you can't reach your toes, just hold wherever it is possible and hold this much. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Open your chest. Observe the ceiling. Close your ears with your biceps. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Inhale and exhale. Relax. Slowly stretch both the legs forward. Keep your both the legs in butterfly posture and do rocking. 20 count. Those who can't do butterfly rocking, do simple rocking. Okay, hug your legs and continue your rocking journey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Slowly relax in Shavasana for a moment. Observe your breath. Continue your journey of abdominal breathing. Slowly come to sthiti, Surya Pushpa Asana. Keep your both the legs in butterfly posture, that is Sthitali Asana or Baddha Kona Asana. Just keep your both the sole of your feet together and stretch your hands back. Breathe in, you have to open your knees and stretch your hands back. Breathe out, bring your both the knees together and keep your both the hands palm on your thighs. Don't lift your head. Breathe in back. Breathe out, breathe in, 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 breathe out. Now you know the breathing and the posture. Now we will do the dynamic one. I will count for you. You do the breathing part and the posture faster. 1, 2, 3, good for your pelvic floor. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hip joint. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Relax. Slowly keep your both the hands under your buttocks. Don't change your leg position. Lift your feet up and do rotation. Front and back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try to keep your sole of the feet together. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Now slowly hold your feet, bring it up, hold your feet and lift your head up. Inhale and an exhale. Touch your big toe to your forehead and hold with normal breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you have neck issue, don't lift your head. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale, and then exhale. Relax. Slowly. Keep your both the feet folded. Stretch both the hands back. Lift your upper body and touch your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Upper abs. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and an exhale. Relax for a moment and tuck your t-shirt inside. When you think you are ready, we'll move on to our Sarvangasana Sadhana. You are at 2 minutes 30 seconds now, which is a good improvement. If you can't hold for so long, You can relax in between. You don't have to strain yourself. And don't struggle to hold the posture. It should be sthiram sukham asanam. You should enjoy, you should be comfortable in your posture. Whatever the posture you are holding, you should feel comfortable and stillness. It should be ease. Those who can't do, you know what to do. That is Setu Bandhasana, bridge pose, or Kandarasana. Relax completely until you become, your heartbeat becomes normal. Don't go for the posture. You relax completely. Take your time, no hurry. Those who can't do, you can just relax and do Setu Bandhasana or PM2, that is single leg rising, single leg rotation, single leg cycling. Okay? Yes. I hope everyone are relaxed. Slowly go for the posture. Slowly rise your both the legs up. Roll your buttocks up towards the ceiling and hold your backbone. Hold with normal breathing. Yes. Very nice. Those who can't do it, you can practice Setu Bandhasana. You know how to do it. You can just fold your legs and rise your buttocks. You can keep your hands on the floor or catch hold of your ankles. Normal breathing. If you want, you can take wall support. I have already showed you how to do Sarvangasana with wall support. That also you can do it. Otherwise, you can relax and continue with your PM2 practice, that is single leg rising, single leg rotation and cycling. If you wish to do PM2, you can continue with your PM2 journey. Close your eyes, meditate on your breath, breathing from your navel to throat, throat to navel. Sarvangasana is very good for building your immunity. It's a booster of immunity, immunity booster asana, good for all the organs. Sarva angaku asana, sarvangasana. That is the reason we are mastering it from past 2-3 months. Now we are at 2 minutes 30 seconds and our aim is to reach at 5 minutes. Normal breathing, many times lot of people come with lot of issues with reproductive system. So this is the asana which takes care of anything related to your reproductive system issues. And lot of thyroid people also come, diabetic people, for all of them this is like boom, like a Rambana. If they practice this regularly, then they can get these benefits. It is not that just practice for a week and you will not achieve it. It's all a sadhana. You have to be jigyasu and then sadhaka. Very nice. Yes, relax. Fantastic. Slowly fold your knees and relax. Go for Matsyasana, fish pose, Padmasana or straight your legs. One, open your chest nicely. Two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Inhale and then exhale. Stretch both the legs. Keep your both the hands by the side. Last practice. Now Navasana. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, Inhale and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Inhale and then exhale. Relax in Shavasana. Legs apart, hands apart. Close your eyes. Your palm facing the ceiling. Fingers naturally curled. Relax and surrender your body to the ground. Move your awareness to your breath. Breathe in from your left big toe to your eyebrow center. Breathe out from your eyebrow center to your right big toe. And try to draw in a beautiful geometrical triangular shape with your breath, with a golden thread. Again, breathe in from your right big toe to your eyebrow center. Breathe out from your eyebrow center to your left big toe. Continue the journey of your breathing and continue the journey of your abdominal breathing with the mantra So Hum. As you inhale, chant the mantra So. As you exhale, chant the mantra Hum. It seems like you are practicing Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Just imagine you are breathing from your left nostril, from your toes to your forehead, and breathing out from your right nostril to your right big toe. That is how you can activate your Ida and Pingala nadis. That is your right and left. Right is Pingala, left is Ida. Right is Surya, left is Chandra. Slowly switch your awareness from your breath to the body. Relax your toes. Relax your ankles. Relax your calf muscles. Relax your kneecap. Relax your thighs. Relax your buttock muscles. Relax your hip joint. Relax your genitals. Relax your pelvic, relax your spine, relax your backbone, relax your shoulder blades, relax your shoulders, relax your forearms, armpit, elbows, wrist, palm, fingers, relax your chest muscles, relax your diaphragm, relax your abdominal muscles. Relax your throat, relax your neck, relax your facial muscles, a gentle and a beautiful smile on your face, relax your head region, relax your back of your head, remove all the negative thoughts from your mind, remove all the worries from your mind, keep your mind completely calm and quiet. Enjoy the relaxation. Vishranti. Enjoy the beautiful relaxation of your whole body and mind and soul. Your mind is so calm, enjoying the blissful relaxation. Slowly bring back your conscious awareness. Become aware of your surrounding. Become aware of the noise around you. Become aware of your physical body. Gently move your toes. Move your fingers. Move your neck. Slowly bring your legs together. Hands together. Fold your left leg. Rise your right hand back. Slowly turn to your right hand side. Keep your left hand in front of your chest. Fold both the legs. Enjoy the relaxation. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Slowly take support with your left hand. Come to any comfortable meditative posture. Do not open your eyes. Your mind will get distracted. Sit comfortably in meditative posture. Sit in Padmasana, Vajrasana, Virasana, Ardha Padmasana, whichever is convenient. If you can't sit in Padmasana, sit in Ardha Padmasana. Okay? Yes. We move on to class practice. Nadi Shodhana Pranayama, left hand Chin Mudra, right hand Vishnu Mudra or Nasika Mudra. Keep your index hand, middle finger on your eyebrow center. Close your right nostril with your thumb. Inhale through left. Close your left. Exhale through right. Again, inhale through right. Exhale through left. That is one round. Continue for another 8 more rounds. Total 9 rounds. Let it be 1:1 ratio. If you are inhaling 5 seconds, let your exhalation also be 5 seconds. If you think your lung capacity is more, go beyond 5 seconds. Our target is 12 seconds. Is to 12 seconds. Don't strain yourself. Keep your back 100% straight. Then only it is effective. Back should be 100% straight. If you sit in Vajrasana, automatically back becomes straight. This is another immunity booster pranayama which is required for the current situation. You have to practice this regularly and make it a part of your life. Good for memory power, concentration, good for weight loss, good for stress, good for all the health issues, BP, diabetes, thyroid, everything. It is again a Rambana. It's a book for all the health issues. Anyone can practice morning, evening, anytime. No sound, effortless breathing, normal and natural breathing. Point of concentration, eyebrow center. Once you are done, stop the practice. Observe your both the nadis. You have balanced your both the nadis. Scan your whole body from head to toe. Enjoy the blissful relaxation. Let's wind up the session with 3 omkaras followed by Shanti Mantra. Breathe in. Om. शांति 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 हरि ओम। Round your chest, stomach, backbone, buttocks, legs, shoulders, hands. Rub it again. Keep it on your eyes. Rub it all over your face, ears, neck. And gently open your eyes and observe your palm. Nice. Thank you. See you tomorrow.